Engineers cleaning up the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear plant plan to remove spent nuclear fuel rods from one of the reactors. Many people in Japan are worried the reactor could become unsafe in the meantime if it's hit by an earthquake. Many people in Japan are worried the reactor could become unsafe in the meantime if it's hit by an earthquake.
No shit.
Officials with Tokyo Electric Power Company and the government reviewed their schedule for scrapping all the damaged reactors. Removing fuel rods from the number 4 reactor is the first step. The officials brought forward the start of that task by a month to November of next year. They say engineers will finish removing the fuel rods in December 2014. A year earlier than they originally planned. The number 4 reactor suffered a hydrogen explosion after the earthquake and tsunami last year. Many people are worried about its fuel pool.
Good luck in prison.
They're not convinced it's strong enough to withstand another earthquake.
No shit.
And officials with the power company, they'll speed up the removal of fuel rods by increasing the number of steel containers to store them.
You're gonna need a bigger boat.
Build me an engine that can carry me home. Light my darkness, bake my bread. Show me the future, keep my family safe and warm. Play me a song, make me smile.
Now a word from our alternate sponsor.
Wherever you go for fast relief, it's Speedy Alka-Seltzer. Things are changing very fast in Florida today. They still have pretty beaches and palm trees gently sway. But up at Cape Canaveral is quite a different sight. They're launching giant rockets almost every night. When work pressures make you nervous and your stomach gets upset, the time for Alka-Seltzer. Alka-Seltzer's what to get. And scientists get headaches from the rocket's mighty blast. But they know Alka-Seltzer brings relief and brings it fast. And when someday they blast away on man's first trip through space, I only hope that I'm aboard securely strapped in place. They'll track our ship with radar, big telescopes, and soon imagine seeing Speedy Alka-Seltzer on the moon. Yes, no matter where you go, when you have a headache or upset stomach, take Speedy Alka-Seltzer for fast relief.
We bring new friends to play.
Hi.
Show how much you care.
I wrote this just for you.
We make you smile, G.E. We bring
We bring good things to living. We bring.